Så vi kan ikke gøre det. Morning everyone, it is Saturday and I decided I'm gonna do a vlog because I haven't done one in forever and this weekend is a little bit crazy. We're having two parties, three parties. Today is a goodbye party at a friend of ours who are leaving the town, so we're all having a goodbye meal together, and then tomorrow is a dress-up party and also Elisha's birthday. For the dress-up party I'm gonna be Pocahontas. So someone gave me this dress which is kind of close enough to the right color. I cut off the one sleeve and then Elisha's gonna be Mika the raccoon, so I have to make a tail, and you guys are gonna stay with daddy, huh?
Yeah,
play games or something.
Yeah, so I have a lot of things to prepare.
So let's get to it. My dress, and here's Eli's little raccoon tail, busy drying. And we gotta go to the braai now. Okay, got back from the party, totally forgot to vlog it for you guys, but I will be sure to vlog tomorrow's party. And I gotta bath these two pumpkins who are wrapped up playing the game.
Hmm?
Yeah?
Playing.
Playing the game?
Me.
Okay, time to bath, guys.
Huh?
Who's bathing first?
Me.
Okay, let's go.
Happy birthday, Pum-Pum. Hello. Happy birthday. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Must mommy make you a big cake?
A big cake.
Oh.
Okay, so for Eli's birthday, I'm doing a wheat-free cake. So, and I found this avocado icing. Okay, cake.
Nice cake.
You want to help me?
Yeah.
And what are you doing? Oh!
It's
been a
block.
Wow! So I'm going to try making avocado icing. And let's see how that turns out. A cake without flour.
Oh, yeah. A flourless cake.
Yes.
Oh, okay, here we go. You got that?
Oh! Did he say that?
Yes, he's trying to grab it. Oh,
a puzzle!
Yes!
A puzzle, Babs. Is that evident for you?
He loves putting shapes into things.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
his face.
Yeah, cool. Okay, right, she just wants the shapes. Oh, whoa.
A kid.
Did Eli take it first?
It's very dusty, wow.
Inside?
Sawdust.
Ah, sawdust. There we go. Look at that. Well done. He's satisfied with that. Happy birthday, mister. Alright, Abigail's coming down to do my makeup for me. I just finished making Eli's raccoon ears. Looks like a bow, but... Oh wait, this way around. There's going to be a treasure hunt at the party. Probably like charades, and we're all going to be competing for prizes for the best costumes. Oh, and we got Abigail this gorgeous necklace. A couple of us put our money together and got her something from Stearns. So it's beautifully wrapped. It's in a little box. And you guys will see it at the party.
Hey, makeup artist birthday girl.
So we're just doing sort of bronze, gold browns on top and a bit of blue. And Abigail's doing all the skin magic. I've got cake if you want, babe.
Oh, it's okay. I'm actually exceptionally nervous today. I can't eat a thing. I don't know. Really, I'm very stressed about this.
Can we see people helping you on the phone?
Yeah, Aiden's gone. He left me early this morning and I really didn't want him to go.
Hi. Hello? Don't touch.
So, obviously, concealer is wet, and if you don't set it, it will crease into oil wrinkles and fine lines on your face.
Oh! Hey, Bunny!
Okay, look at me.
Mm-hmm. Important steps.
Sure.
Hello. Yes. Ah, old. Okay. All good. Ready to rock and roll.
All right. Necklace is done and all dressed. I have to go now. Just got to drop Elan off at the studio. I've got all Eli's things. I'm starting to stress.
Are you coming?
Sorry?
Are you coming?
I am coming, but I did not get around to finding a costume. And I'm making sense, so...
Oh, good
for you.
Yes.
Bye, Sean.
The girl's good. I knew there was something. Oh, the house is
locked. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's Mika the raccoon, but I have to do his eyes, then I think everyone will know who he is. Hey, Queen Esther, you sound so scintillating. Hello, Alice in Wonderland. The shoes are perfect.
Yep,
everything's perfect. Hiccup.
Hello.
And
the
Hobbit. And num num num. Let me see. Some badass guy from some badass movie. Oh yeah.
Series actually.
Series. Okay, I wouldn't know. Hey, chimney sweep. Somebody from what's his name?
Mary Poppins.
Yes, which I have never watched.
Never watched.
No. And this guy.
Who are you, Mary?
I'm just a biker.
All right. Yeah, that's the vibe you get for sure.
I'm gonna go
Hey! Are you guys... Oh, yes! You're from Moonrise Kingdom?
Yes!
Perfect! Oh, wow! I mean, I recognize you immediately with your scout.
And you're from Hunters?
Yes!
Oh, wow! That shell is perfect!
Yes, it is, hey!
Wow!
Abigail's Maleficent.
Oh, yes,
mad
of course!
Hatter, I assume. He looks like a very mad hatter.
How did you do the hair like that?
We both wig.
And my hair and straightened it.
Check this guy out.
That really does it.
What did you just work?
You actually use like mossy stuff for your beard. It's so cool. Who are you? Are you Mika the raccoon, Bubba? Does he look like a raccoon?
Something wrong.
All right. So now the voting begins. Waiting for Aiden to come out. Voting. Each person on their performance and style. Does he look loony? Is he a crazy mad hatter?
Picking somebody.
No.
Where is your mother?
There's some leaves.
Mary Poppins and what bird?
Wow!
Fly away!
With Ronnie and everything! Got the off stand. Go, Sam!
Go, Sam!
Where's Toothless? Eli's clapping at his socks. Oh, you're so cute! Oh! 10 out of 10. So this didn't work. Oh, wow, well, you actually made them. That's so cool.
Now we're done.
Everyone is freaked out. The A team, the best team. Oh yeah.
Okay, guys, yeah. You want some
treasure hunt, right?
I don't know.
We're gonna win.
All of the clues need the previous clue, or like you need to follow the train of clues.
All right. Second thing is, you're not allowed to move the clues.
Okay. Once you've seen the clue, put it exactly where it was.
You're not allowed to move the clues. If you guys move the clues.
Let's explain the boundaries. Okay. The boundaries are that house over there.
Inside or outside?
No.
Congratulations.
Yeah. I got a cup.
Oh, well, sweet. Can I see?
How cute. Look how pretty.
Oh. Oh, I think this is my favorite one.
Yeah, this is very
cool. No,
I'm taking the camera.
So stunning.
It's yours, then. Oh.
Why are you being such a naughty boy? So we had a fantastic party yesterday. We played all sorts of games. And my phone battery ran flat, so I couldn't film everything. But we're having a second birthday dinner on Abigail's birthday, so it's tomorrow night. So I'll add that into the vlog so we can see all the family fun. Hey guys, so tonight is a nice big family dinner. I am busy making pasta. I thought I would make a lasagna. So basically, all the family is getting together for Abigail's 21st. We had the dress-up party on Sunday just for fun, and now it's her actual birthday. And yeah, I'm making some lasagna and some chocolate tart. Everyone's bringing separate dishes. Get this rolled out, because I don't have a pasta machine, but today I feel like I have no energy. I don't know what's wrong. I literally just want to crawl into bed and go sleep. So yeah, I'm not pregnant, no. I just feel tired, and I don't know what it is, but I suppose we all have those days.
Yeah.
Hey.
What are you doing?
Pasta.
With kids.
You wanna help?
Yeah.
We'll have to cut it. Alright, let's go eat dinner.
Yeah.
And you're gonna say happy birthday to Abigail.
Yeah.
Hey! Oh, where's your, where's your funny hairstyle? Huh?
His funny hairstyle. Is that a haircut? Oh, it's like a little forest in here.
It's gonna be very cozy.
Yeah, it's going to be hot and
cozy. Yeah, all the bodies. Hello! Okay. Oh.
What do you say, guys? Hey, Isaac, is it good stuff? You're having a king's meal here. Roast chicken, roast potato.
Roast butternut, roast potatoes.
All the best things. Okay, so we're just waiting for them to arrive. Hey, sounds like they're here. Something's happening. Hello, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Always ready for the camera.
Well, it's nice having everybody here. It's really great.
And, have you shrunk?
I have, yes.
Nothing.
It was great to be a dad.
I'm
wow.
To all of my boys.
Honey, I shrunk the mom.
Check out this necklace.
Oh, okay, girls.
You can't see it properly on the camera.
It's so sparkly.
It is.
Right.
Hey, Ben.
Okay, just hold on. Give it to Mum so she can.
I'm going to do some big dresses as well.
Yeah. We're talking about there, like, just all kinds of random stuff.
Okay, you just have to wait.
What size do you want?
I'll get you guys sorted now.
A very mini one for Hannah and a large one for me.
For Hannah?
The largest one.
You want a mini one?
The largest one? Do you seriously want a large one?
No, I don't mind. Yeah, the smallest one for this one. This one's tasted a little bit. Thank you.
Okay, now, myself. Thank you, Lara. Looking at old baby photos.
I remember very clearly at that age.
I'm going to try to
do this. I remember Josh very clearly at that age.
This is Daddy.
What a chubby.
What do you say, Isaac? You look cool.
I think Daddy was as big as you.
That's when Daddy was a baby, Isaac.
Isaac is like,
Daddy was never.
Are we nicely stuffed? I can't see myself.
Definitely stuffed.
There we go. And birthday dad. Can't see a thing. Yes. Thank you, everybody. Bye. All right, so that was all the fun and games we had as a family. I know I haven't vlogged in a while, and I hope it was okay. I felt like I completely lost my touch. So let me know in the comments if you want me to keep vlogging. It is something I'd like to maintain on a sort of irregular basis. Because I really enjoy giving my talks on marriage, so it's something that I'm passionate about, and it's really helping me to grow as a wife as well. So that's something I definitely want to keep doing. But if there's any other content you would love to see me putting out, just let me know. And remember to subscribe if you are new on the channel, and you'll stay up to date on everything. And I'll catch you in the next video. Bye.